With the wishes of everyone's wellness, here again I start up my English class with new beginning, with new start of new topic. Here I announce my today's topic, which is editing. Though it is a very general topic, which is usually covered up in your exam for 4 marks, and you generally get first in on that. You are afraid of this topic, as in you are not able to spot the correct errors. I'm sure that what you need to do in this question, you are quite clear about that. Here, you get scared to see this kind of question, and you are not that much confident to appear for this these 4 marks. But I would like to help you out for this question. This is really not at all difficult. Students, please do it very calmly. It requires your knowledge of basic grammar. It will just check your basic grammar's knowledge, right? So don't get worried on this topic. We'll be talking up about this topic in bit detail so that you achieve good marks in this. So first of all, let me tell you that what steps you need to follow for doing this question. First of all, what you need to do is, if you have been given some sentences, then even you need to read all the sentences first. If it is a paragraph, then you must read that paragraph. Why? With the purpose of getting at which tense is going on in the sentence, in the sentences or in the paragraph. So after reading the paragraph, you need to spot the tense, observe the tense, and after observing the tense, you need to spot the errors regarding the tense or somewhere else if there is any. So after spotting the errors, what you need to do is correct the errors. So that is your job in this kind of question. Step by step you need to move. But mind it, students, what do you start doing? You just read out one sentence and then you try to appear for that sentence. You just don't reconnect the sentences, which is the major mistake of yours. Sentences are usually connected. If you go through the CBSE pattern also, you will be getting a sequenced pattern of sentences, although those are individual sentences, right? So here, this is very important to observe the tense of those sentences. So now here, as we have talked about, that first of all your step would be spotting the errors, then only you will be able to correct them. So for spotting the errors, what is the checklist which you can keep in your mind so that you find out the errors very quickly? So basically, as I have mentioned earlier, that it would be checking your basic grammar's knowledge. So here you need to keep the things in your mind. First of all, tense, and then you need to keep in mind the verb. Verb should be there in, you know, agreement with subject. Then either you may get some errors of preposition. Usually you get the errors of prepositions. And then singular, plural errors are many even in these kind of sentences. So these, and then there can be an error of pronoun also, or there can be an error of modals also. So these are the major errors on which you get this kind of question, right? So kindly keep all these things clear, and I am sure that you are clear with all these terms. Keeping in mind all these terms fixed, you need to appear for this question. So now let's understand it in a better manner with the help of an example. Here I have an example for you. Let's get started with that example. So this is the paragraph you have been given for editing. So first point was to read the paragraph or to read the sentences if sentences have been given. So let's read the paragraph. tests and examination are widely used at various government and non-government level business and industry too is using tests. Tests are used of the selection of candidates, and in some case they are one of the criteria of selection. The success of a doctor is tested at his skill. I guess you must have got one point very quickly. And what is that? That is like why we have read this paragraph, to make the connection. Here they look, it's use here. Again, here is there is usage of the same word. Here we have used use as first form, and here we have taken it as third form. So from here only you are getting to know that somewhere there is a problem with either this one or this one, isn't it? So now what you need to find out here, when we have used use as third form with this helping verb, then it means that it is correct, as you know the rules of tenses. So now for sure this use is wrong. So we have got one of the error. After reading the passage only, we needed not to spot even the tense of this in this paragraph, isn't it? So this way you can find out the errors. So that is why I told you it is very important to read the paragraph. So now look, we have found one error at the start only. So now which sentence you have found, that which sentence is going on? That is present tense, isn't it? Is, am, are used, right? So now you need to keep this thing fixed into mind. So first of all, let's read out this line by line, sentence by sentence, so that we can find out the errors. Let's take it up as, first sentence was this test and examination are widely used at various. We could get to know that this use is problematic here. So here the error word would have been use. So now the correction for that, the word which we have got was used. So we have got one answer very quickly. So that is use, and change it into used. This is incorrect one, this is correct one, right? So now let's read out the second sentence. That is government and non-government level. Is there any tense used? No. So what else can be here? I told you that singular, plural cases even you got get more. So now here there are two terms used, government and non-government, whereas here we have used this word level. So now what should be here? It should be levels, because we are talking about two terms, government and non-government. So it is more than one. Understood it is that you need to add on, make it into plural. That is, the incorrect word is level, and then levels. Again, we have got this mistake, singular, plural, right? So now, what is the next sentence? Business and industry too is using tests. Here, are you able to find some error? Yes, I know you have spotted the error, and that is here again there are two entities, and what we are doing, we are using is here with two entities. So now what we need to do is we need to use are instead of is. So again there is verb problem, right? Subject, this was the subject, business and industry, subject. So here verb is used singular and subject is in plural. So what is the problem? It is subject verb agreement problem, right? So this was the error which I told you to keep in mind the check, those checkpoints. This is one of them. So the correct answer for this is, incorrect word is and the correction is are, right? Let's move to the next sentence. That was, tests are used of the selection of candidates. You have gone through prepositions also, and I'm sure that here you have, exactly after reading the sentence, you have spotted the error, that there is some error or some repetition of preposition which is not seeming good. So now let's focus on that. Tests are used of the selection of candidates. So here of, here again of. So which of we should waive off? Tests are used of the selection. Of the selection, is it making some sense? No. So here which preposition should come? Here for sure there should come preposition. So we need to replace it with correct one. And I'm sure you have got the idea. That is, here you should use for. I told you the uses of for even in my preposition class, right? So here the incorrect word is of and the correction is for. So now here is another sentence. And in some case, they are one of the criteria of selection. And in some case, and in some case, I'm just tucking on it. Some, I told you in the quantifiers also, the use of some and any, and some is used in plural sense. So here it is taken in singular sense. So now what we need to do is, in some cases, right? So I guess we need not to read the rest of the sentence, as we have just got to know that there is some problem with the usage of some, quantifier some, right? So now here the error would be case and the correction is cases, right? So moving on to the next one. The success of a doctor is tested at his skill. So here the success of seeming good, a doctor, seeming good, doctor is singular, singular, seeming good, subject verb agreement is there, is tested, tense even is correct. Again, here is the coordination, is tested, are used, correct. Then I guess something should be here, at his skill. So I think there is problem of preposition again here, because we never say at his skill. We should use in his skill. So then here the error is at and the correction is in. So this was the last error and the last correction. Right, with this we wind up our class for today. I'll be coming up with another good lesson. Thank you.